I was interviewed on radio stating that I believe in freedom of speech and that I have a right to debate with members of parliament. The radio station insisted on hosting an undemocratic Meet Candidates that does not allow debate. The convener is a Griffith City councillor who also does not allow debate. When I challenged him to debate, one of his quotes was, "Your persistence in seeking a debate is tiresome." He's chickened out from responding to that debate. The next convener represented New South Wales farmers. She also insisted that there would be no debate. She also did not answer my debate challenge. Meanwhile, I read High and Dry, which is a subheading, "How Free Trade in Water Will Cripple Australian Agriculture." It adds, "This book has been written to give farmers a voice. Their farm peak bodies and their political representatives have failed them badly in the debate on water policy." A former water minister, Malcolm Turnbull, separated water from land. Most feel that this is irreversible. High and Dry describes how it can be reversed and says that it must be reversed. New South Wales Farmers is a farm peak body. I have challenged them, including involvement with the Prime Minister, to a debate. To date, there has been no response. We saw skeletons of orange trees and started our research.
What about sunrise? What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing fields? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we shed before?